A new attempt, two sex traffickers are off the streets tonight and six minors are saved from exploitation after several agencies cracked down on sex trafficking at the National Western Stock Show. 7 News First told you earlier this month about how Denver police were keeping an eye on prostitution during the stock show.